town. Birds and people are living together in seemingly perfect harmony. Until one day, a young man catches